Number 5. Knowing your skills. It's very important thing in engineering career. In order to become a good mechanical engineer, you need a strong eye for details and mechanisms, a strong background in physics and mathematics and, of course, a higher education degree in the field. Mechanical engineering also requires creativity and analytical skills in order to properly turn an idea into something useful. Number 4. Getting your hands dirty. In his or her free time, a great mechanical engineer does not turn down the challenge of fixing things. Engineers themselves fix their cars, bikes, boats or other complex systems. There has to be a practical aspect to mechanical engineering and not just paperwork. Number 3. Turning theory into reality. Mechanical engineering means understanding a problem, translating it into a mathematical equation, solving it and applying the solution to a real-life result. Focus on developing your skills to use formulas in your work, instead of just learning them. Number 2. Math and physics are your friends. Pay attention to your study and work the textbook problems carefully, so that you can understand the equations. However, don't limit yourself only to theory. Studying mechanical engineering requires a high amount of analysis of the elements from the real world. It's a plus if you're not only good at math or physics, but you also enjoy understanding and solving problems in these subjects. Number 1. Making sure your heart is in the right place. First, choose your field of study out of passion, not because of the high salaries in the field. Mechanical engineering is a technical discipline that requires attention and dedication and skills in science and economics. It will be hard to understand and you will have difficulties throughout your career if you don't have an eye for it.